not the other one.
Problem solveru.
Also, there is a shootable, so here, I'll get it.
Yes, please. You do the work, I'll just go around and kill everybody. I wish you could turn the machine gun on this truck around. Look at this, this is about... Oh shit, you almost can. I can point it at that building over there and do nothing with it. That's dumb. Are you getting shit thrown at you already?
Probably.
Oh yeah, I see a guy. Hey, buddy. Hey, how you doing?
You're dead.
No, he's not dead yet. Now he's
now he's dead. He is pink mist.
Yeah. That's hey, what we think of your here. Diverse an culture egg. And what's up?
Open that.
What do you mean open that? Fuck. What is this? I've never... What is this? Ah! You fucking son of a bitch! Hey, look! There's a hole where your poo goes.
Look! Ew.
I can see the Smash games down there. I can see Nintendo's stock price down there, too. Yeah!
Oh, no.
somebody's gonna hate. Haters gonna hate! Alright, you want me to lift you up that spot right there? Over there, don't you know? You know what I'm talking about over here? Over there? You want me to send you up there? Send you up there to die! To die!
Oh, they threw a grenade thing! Or fucking dynamite! Right.
There's pistol ammo back here you can grab.
So old school. Sweet. I will.
Aw, man. Really? A shitty little plywood plank board is enough to block the headshot? That's super annoying. You've got a grenade coming at you.
Oh, shit! I heard it. Well, come over here!
I'm dealing with bros. Yeah, deal with the ones that come down the hill. Actually, no, here. I'll send you up the hill. Nice! That's gonna fuck him up. Let that do it. Okay, there's a guy. There was a guy hanging out in the background. I think I got him. Nice shot. Alright, here. Get your big booty girl booty up there, booty. Booty, booty, booty. Man, that camera angle hovered on your butt for way too long. I've got...
Saying it like it's a bad thing.
I mean, when I'm down there having grenades thrown at me or whatever the fuck. I got some shotgun ammo from the hill for you, baby. There's some more rifle ammo. There's some more rifle ammo. Ooh, hell yeah.
His fucking head. There we go.
The fuck got me. Oh shit, coming up the hill here. And he's not going to be coming up anything.
Watch out!
Ah!
Ah, shit, I was
looking behind. Oh no! I'm being touched!
Ah, shit!
I will help you! Yeah! I shot him as he was falling down. That was sick! Uh oh. Thank you! You shaved me. So it was kind of super special in Resident Evil 4 when a dude's head popped. In this game, it's happening like every other shot we take.
Yeah, I kind of don't like that.
I did him dirty. I shot him in both his kneecaps. He fell down. Then I shot him in the face. He was like really upset. And then I just... He blew up. So he's laying on the ground in pain. Come here, I got... Do you see how much ammo I have for my fucking machine gun right now?
Yeah, I see it.
It's fucking ridiculous, man. Did you give me more? Oh, you didn't.
No, I gave you a rifle ammo.
Oh, cool. Thanks, bro.
Oh, it actually shows your money. Cool. I never noticed that. No, not your money. My money.
Oh, when does it show your money? Oh, it does show our money. Come on, girl. Come on, I need you to twerk against this movable wall.
What I don't get is why the hell he can't move it. It's not that heavy.
He can punch a boulder twice as big.
I guess it just needs it for co-op bullshit.
Alright, so we need to stick together for this so that we can do the super cool, like...
Are you sure?
Yeah, we need to do, like, the canon way you're supposed to do this with the,
I thought you were supposed to surround him, like, a pincer movement.
I mean, you do that later. Do me a favor and heal me with one of your things, and I'm gonna give you this grenade. You can use it in the fight. I was gonna say use the egg, but okay. Here.
Oh, yeah, here. You take this egg. I don't fucking want it.
Okay.
Give.
Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna eat this egg. You guys ready for this? Sick! Sick animation!
Wait, is it cooked or is it raw?
That's raw.
That's fucking hardcore.
Yeah.
Don't skip this.
Why would you skip anything?
I keep forgetting that. I need to keep reminding myself, because I normally skip every cutscene because I've seen this game like 5,000 bajillion times.
Ah,
oh, that's another
guy!
Shoot him in the face!
Who would have thought they would have dump trucks in... I don't know. Where is the Central African Republic? Fuck it. Let's throw some shitty African Republic under the bus. Is this Democratic Republic of the Congo? Is this Somalia?
Ikwetsuacha! Ikwetsuacha! Let me guess. White devil, white devil? You speak Wachutu too? How the hell did he die?
I don't know.
He has a seatbelt!
Considering they can take a bullet to the face...
He had a seatbelt on, did you notice that?
Yeah, look, there's nothing... Oh, wait, no, it's up there. That's cool. That's cool. This was a crazy boss fight if you just wanted to just, you know, dump bullets into it.
Mom?
And that's what I really liked about... That's what I really liked about the Resident Evil 4 and 5 boss fights over the original boss fights. In the preceding games.
There was some
crazy ass
shit, dude.
Games.
Like...
In the
like
preceding games, the boss fights were just... It was just a damage race. That's all it was.
Yeah. Alright, we stick together?
Alright, go nuts. Okay. We need to grab those proxy mines, brah.
Okay, cover me.
I've got two of them. Just...
Oh, shit!
Here, just stick right next to me.
He's right behind you, fuck!
I know. Placing, and running, and I'm gonna place another one right there.
Ah!
Wow. How did he miss both of those? Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Alright, unload into his ass. Yeah! Look at his tits. We're shooting him right in his little bat monster tits. Alright, we'll lead him back over the other one.
I kinda wanna get the ammo that's in here. Oh, there's no ammo in here.
Yeah, I put down... There were two proxy mines in there. And I laid them. Like an egg. Alright, so we need to go straight across this so that he goes straight across the mine. There we go. So this is the way you're supposed to do this. You can just, you can pincer attack him with two people and get him real good. Did we do it already? Fuck. So look at how easy that is. So, like, that's what you would do if you were playing single player, because your teammate is worthless. Yeah!
Yeah! Chris!
Slow motion Chris, not really doing it the right way. There was Chris's stupid samurai moment.
Just down there. Just down there.
Just hanging out. He's just tired. Just tired. Baby had a long nap. Or
taking
baby needs
nap.
A long nap.
Hey, just like the cops in all the horror movies.
Get in. Come on, do it.
Crap. I'm going to be on the bottom.
You got a minigun, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, I like being on top.
Sexual preference.
That's a sex joke!
Yeah! What do we get, ass? Oh, we got ass. I got ass.
Jesus!
And you got
your fucking accuracy is garbage.
Yeah. From all the missed rifle rounds. Fuck. Alright, so now I can buy the fucking Dragunov that you stole from me.
I tried to give it to you, okay? You fuck yourself.
Alright, do I have a new pistol yet? No, I do not. Okay. Alright, let's organize. Can I upgrade yet? Yes, I can. And I've got lots of treasures to sell. Mm. We picked up two jewel beetles there. Was that at that end part, or was that inside the tunnel?
No, it was at the beginning. It was the very beginning.
Oh, no shit. I don't remember that at all.
Yep.
Cool.
You were too busy shooting shit and missing.
Sell all the treasures. All the treasures. All these priceless heirlooms that belong in a museum.
Belongs in a museum.
All right, let's see. What can I upgrade? Wait, just capacity now.
Ammo?
I'm going to continue to upgrade my capacity.
No, you can't buy ammo. Shit.
The one thing I wish about these weapons with the upgrade system that they have is I wish they would be cosmetically different with the upgrades you give them. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Like extended freaking magazines.
Yeah.
And like the sights get upgraded.
Yep.
The
Scorpion I'm using should have a drum mag by the end of it because it's holding, 200 rounds.
Yeah, and it's a freaking AK, or it's basically a long AK. So.
The sniper rifle, the way that you reload it, should change. What is it? Every other weapon, like the assault rifles that you get later on, or the
should
the
have like double mags.
Yeah, the MP5 should have double mags and shit. The barrels should get larger because when you upgrade damage, you should basically be upgrading to a higher higher caliber.
Yeah.
I think that would be cool. I think that's kind of a miss in this game, but who cares? It's a fucking blast. And there's already so much variety in the weapons anyways.
It's the Japanese as well, so you can't exactly expect too much.
Okay.
When it comes to weapons, at least.
Hey, they did a good job. I think they did a good job.
Yeah. You're actually defending this game for once?
The gameplay and the moment-to-moment shit is great. The zany story shit is bullshit. Plus, when you're really good at something, you probably have less to complain about it. So good. So you can't really see it from here because she's wearing pants, but once you unlock different costumes for her, she's just basically airing out her vag at that guy.
Hey, well, she deserves to. It's fucking Africa, dude.
It's really hot. She's got to do it sometime.
Yep.
The breeze from the cut. We're terrible people. I'm sorry to any women that are watching this. I respect you. Shut up. Shut your damn mouth.
Yeah.
There we go. Grab. Oh, I don't think I did it. Oh, I did it. Yay. So we have shared health here. And our ability to not be shit is based entirely on each other.
Oh, too
bad
shit!
I suck at this part. Yeah, you gotta be killing the guys behind us. My shit's overheated. Is there any reason to shoot at the trucks after you've taken out all the guys in the back?
Yeah, to keep them from bumping in. Shoot at the driver.
Yep, I'm doing it. There we go. Got it. I have solved the problem. Not like the entire problem of like African dictator. Shit!
See what I did there?
Hey, we did alright. I think.
I'm not good at fast twitch shit on my fucking left hand.
Do it! Thank you for helping with them boys.
I tried.
You should be able to shoot the fuel tank out of this damn thing. Ah, fuck, I overheated. Shit. There we go. Got them. Now that guy. Now come on, give me that fucking driver. There we go. Yeah, shooting at the fuel tank and the undercarriage of the thing is a lot better and faster than,
that's good.
Not doing that. I kind of want to switch to, what's the word? Ah! I didn't do it. I don't think I did it. Oh, I guess I did it.
I did it too.
Yay, we did it.
You want to switch to what?
We're killing it. I kind of want to switch to the mouse for the faster left to right movement.
I can't hit them.
Where? On the right? There we go. Oh, God,
oh,
what
shit.
Are you doing?
I'm trying to shoot the fucking guys on the truck, but I should be fucking shooting these dumbasses.
Yes, that's your job. You stay down there and you shoot them boys. Ah! Hey, I got the drive-by achievement. I actually killed the driver instead of just blowing up. Shit! Car!
You need help.
Nah, I'm cool. The truck just drove off. That's strange. We got a checkpoint. Ah! Shoot the explosions. Shoot the explosions. Now shoot them boys. So this is the part where you know that Resident Evil is never the same. Right?
Nope. Yep.
Thanks. Oh wow, I actually blew that guy's head off. I wish you could get... I know you can get the minigun later on. I wish you could get this... what is this? An RPD? I wish you could get that as a
PKM.
Weapon for regular play.
PKM.
PKM, there we go. Ah, we did it.
I always think we die when I see that.
Well, maybe you did die.
Nice!
Maybe you died metaphorically.
Like, spiritually?
Are you in there a truck here somewhere?
Yep,
on the right, yeah! I'm gonna ram him into the
river. Do something! I can't do anything!
Got him.
There we go, he's dead.
Problem solved. Look at that river, it's so the same color as everything else. Any more trucks coming up? Nope. I like that they do give you something to do. You know what I mean? For each character.
Yeah. It'd be easier if the guy got taken out and one character had to drive and the other character had to shoot.
I don't know about driving in a game like this. I think that would be dumb. To be perfectly honest.
Mm.
Also, where are they getting all this ammo?
I like how they kind of got the sounds right.
They're permanently...
The machine guns.
They are permanently firing. Like, you saw
Hang
that, right?
On! No?
No switching out of barrels. No allowing
no.
for cooldown.
Yeah, none of that crap.
No frantically pouring your tea on the multiple barrels of the minigun.
Just squatting over. That's one way to get rid of your pubes.
Oh, bro. I don't want to think about pubes. Also,
Everyone's
I want to know
dead.
Why this place can't build anything better than a shanty town, but they have hundreds of thousands of bikes, and everybody knows how to ride them.
Well, it's not that hard, dude. They're cheap-ass bikes.
You're not that hard. Yeah.
Not yet.
Impotence. Suck it.
Give me a couple hours with Sheva.
Suck it. What?
What?
Why
does this guy have two guns? He's got one in his chest and one on his hip.
Because he's so cool. He's cool guy. Look, don't you see? He's wearing actual body armor, and it never helps him.
Well, there's not really nothing.
Oh God!
Here. Like, what's body armor gonna do right here?
Well, yeah, that's the fucking point. But
also, how the fuck does a fucking virus do this to a guy?
Jack. So, some of the coolest fights from the fourth game, not so much here.
Run, bitch, run!
Our car! He's so angry. Why is he's so angry? He's so big. He should be starring in porns. Big porns. I kind of wish we were able to fight this guy... Like, on the ground. I bet that would be a
yeah,
cool
like
fucking
regularly,
fight.
Yeah, like, regularly, like, on foot, not in a car or a vehicle. That'd be cool.
Say that again? Yeah, on foot. That'd be legit.
Duck!
I didn't do that. You took care of it for us.
Hit him in the face!
Hit him in the face!
Hit him in the face!
Yeah! I gotta get the guy on the left here. Oh, we both did it!
Hit him in the face!
Tony, call your shots!
You're the one up top! Duck!
Go duck yourself.
Dude, being a bottom
sucks. Remember,
don't
blow up those things until he's doing something that'll hit us no matter what. Oh, fuck! It started me aiming at it. Tony, don't do this thing I'm about to do.
Yeah, right.
Alright, so we shoot the rock, right? Oh, nice, that works. Because you can shoot the rock and it'll take care of the problem.
You're ready to shoot him in the face!
There we go. Yeah, that was easy. I feel like we should be, like, alternating fire. You know what I mean?
Duck!
Oh, I'm a duck you. I'm a duck you, boy. Yeah!
We got it! We do
it! Shit. So this is the whole fight. Unload into that thing. Oh wow, you got to it before me. Damn you. Quick, shoot the dead guys hanging off of his wiener. That'll solve the problem.
Hit him in the face, duck!
Yeah. We're both doing it!
Hit him in the face!
I guess I didn't call my shot there either. See, the thing about that, though, is if you don't duck, what, you take a little bit of damage? That would chop Chris in fucking half. Okay, the guy on the right. Oh, I guess we both
did.
You know why I want to do this on foot?
Why?
Because I want to see the dumb, zany bullshit that goes along with it. In Resident Evil 4, when you got the big thing out of the guy's back... Oh,
ow,
shit.
God!
When you got the big thing out of the guy's back, Chris would jump up on, or not Chris, Leon would jump up on top of it and fucking stab the thing.
Duck! Hit him in the face!
You can't do anything about that. That's where you're supposed to use
the... No, you actually hit him in the face. He stops.
That's where you're supposed to use the damn, barrels to, stun lock him, basically. Man, we might not get this. Come on! I'm overheated.
Oh,
I'm opening a throat lozenge. You do it. You do it. I'm doing it one-handed. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Oh,
shit. We gonna die. We gonna die, homie. Shoot the barrel.
I'm overheating.
Never mind. He's too close for the barrel.
Woo!
All right, we gotta stun lock him before he can hit us with this.
Woo! Woo!
Shit. One more hit and we're dead.
Yes!
We do it! Big Dick Pimpin'.
Hit his left arm! I mean his right arm. There it is.
Good, good kill. Alright, I got the guys. You start immediately on him.
Oh shit, I'm overheated.
Why would you overheat at a time like this? I think we actually have to do that 3 times, but the good news is he doesn't really have much stuff anymore, so he's stuck to his regular animations. So basically, as long as we don't tremendously fuck up, we'd be alright. I hope. Oh boy, we took a lot of fucking damage here, though. Shoot the front! I'm gonna take the guys on the right.
Oh, okay.
I guess. We both got it. Good shit.
Shit!
Yeah, now we gotta get these things. So as long as he doesn't grab a rock and kill us with it. He's grabbing
he's
a rock
grab
to
a
kill
rock.
Us with it. How do we destroy that?
Hit it!
I've been! Do we do it? No! Oh!
Dang it!
I blame you!
Whatever. I blame you for doing your stupid lozenge bullshit.
I blame you! I still had my hand on it.